composer, filmmaker, professional scooter rider, stuntman, monster truck racer, and investment banker from Santa Cruz, California.
Yes!
He composed his first string quartet, and by age 5, he had recorded his first album. His parents were both trapeze artists who traveled across America in the Del Pico family circus. It was there that Oliver got a taste for living on the road. At age 6, he got his first scooter for Christmas in 2000.
Fuck yeah! Yeah!
By age 7. By the time middle school rolled around, he had signed to the Junior Syndicate scooter team at age 12. During his junior year in high school, Oliver was involved in a freak scooter accident involving a pebble which nearly took his life. He spent the next year healing while he took drugs and made dubstep as an escape.
Yeah!
He was playing such acts as Skrillex and Tiesto. At age 18, he signed his first record deal while attending business school at San Francisco State University. He studied investment banking, and within the first year, he was making more money than his own parents. By age 20, he dropped out after becoming a self-made millionaire.
Nice!
Money was never a driving factor in his life. Oliver continued his love of making music until he landed a major label deal with Atlantic Records at age 23. It was that deal that made him quit music forever. Goodbye, farewell.